This next song was called Tango. And before it became an ABBA hit, it was actually recorded by Frida on her solo album.
Oh, so she had a solo album too?
Yeah, she did. You didn't hear it?
No.
Okay. It was actually a bit better. Let's talk about that later. Okay, so later on, they named it, and you probably know it as Fernando.
Thank you. Let me introduce to you all our very own Ben Anderson. Give it up for Donald Park! Do you guys know that the actual ABBA has recorded two new songs? Yeah. It is true, yes. Although they won't be released until the end of this year, so when we come back next year, we'll play them, alright? Yeah. In the meantime, let's do a song from the new Mamma Mia movie, alright?
Yeah.
Let's do it!
Thank you. Come on.
show your love to the amazing drummer, Isak Andersson!
Thank you. So please come and get your t-shirt signed afterwards and come say hi.
Do you want to hear one more song? Right over the camera, and can we get some lights?